It's a 3-in-1 flower pot. It is a planter, a Bluetooth speaker, and also a night lamp. To use this music planter, you need to know how to operate it correctly. On the front surface, just below the white strip, you will see two buttons and one charging port. To charge the music planter, open the small lid with the power sign on the flap and plug in the charger. To switch the music planter on, long press the center button till you hear happy birthday tune. Touch the leaves to play music. To use this as Bluetooth speaker, press the center button again and you will hear Bluetooth mode. Connect your smartphone and play your songs. To use this as a night lamp, press the extreme right button in power off mode once. To change light colors, press it again. To switch the music pot off, long press the center button for 3 to 4 seconds and you will hear power off and the music pot will turn off.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Flowerpot để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.